Hi, welcome to your mentor YouTube channel. To get the government job, PhD admissions, work from home job, PGT, TGT and assistant professor job notifications, subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. Share, like and comment my videos. In this video, we are going to see the PhD admission notification from one of the state university, and the admission will happen through the research entrance test 2022, and the eligibility is only post-graduation. And the candidates who are having the UGCNET qualification, those candidates are exempted from the written test and they can directly go for the interview. Fine. So please share this video to your friends or colleagues who belongs to those departments. It will be very much helpful to them. And apart from the PhD notification, so whatever the recruitment you are looking for, so please mention your subject in the comment section of this video. If I got the recruitment notification which is matching up with your profile, then definitely I will come up in the next video. So to get my next video as immediate notification, subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon and watch this video until the end to get the complete details regarding this PhD admission notification from the state university. Before going into the main content of this video, myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, the educator of electronic science and the general paper one. So the candidates who are preparing for the UGCNET exam in the next cycle here, the new batch course is going to start from October 27th onwards. So it is a paper one and electronic science course, guys. The interested candidates may take the subscription plan. So here you may check down. So whatever the subscription plan you want to take, you may use my referral code, that is ASWYNIK, to get 10% discount. Coming to the present content of the video. So it is MJP Rohilkhand University. So from this one here, we got the PhD admission notification. So actually this notification last date is extended up to 10th Jan 2022. So still the two more days are there. Whoever the candidates are interested in this university, so you may apply for these positions, guys. So first here I will show you the notification for the academic year, and then we will go into the remaining details one by one. Okay, so yeah, and before going to that one, you may check down here the what are the different research areas are there in this university. So once you if you check down the research areas, then you may continue the further video. Okay, so the Faculty of Architecture, and coming to the arts, so in the arts department, ancient history and economics and English, philosophy, social sciences or the social work, drawing and painting, geography, Hindi, home science, music, Persian, political science, Sanskrit, sociology, Urdu, and the Ayurvedic is also there, and the commerce, business administration and commerce, and B.Ed, M.Ed or education. And coming to the engineering, electrical, electronics and communication, and instrumentation and mechanical engineering and law. Coming to the Faculty of Science, animal science or zoology, chemistry, mathematics, physics, CSIT, psychology and military science, pharmacy, plant science, botany or the statistics. Okay, so total these are the different research areas or the departments are there, right? And coming to the notification here, you may check down, guys. Actually here they kept the important dates, but you may find out that the last date is extended up to 10th Jan 2022. And how to apply is given here. So you need to fill up of the online application form, and I will show you that online application form where you will get in the official website. And the candidates are required to upload the recent passport size photograph, scanned signature and the scanned copies of the supporting documents. And the research entrance test registration fee payment can be done through online using the net banking or the debit card or the credit card. And the valid caste or the income certificate should be uploaded. Candidate have to produce a printout of the submitted application form along with the supporting documents at the time of interview if they declared the qualified in the research entrance test. And coming to the application fee, so 12,000 rupees for the general OBC and EWS category, and 600 rupees for the SC, ST and the transgender. And the procedure for admission is given here. Okay, you may check down. So first of all, the eligibility criteria for this program of RET. Candidate who are looking for the PhD program should have a master's degree or the professional degree declared equivalent to the master's degree by the corresponding statutory regulatory body with at least 55% of marks must be there, or else the B grade in the UGC 7-point scale. And out of the 55%, there is a relaxation of 5% is allowable to the candidates who belongs to SC, ST and the OBC non-creamy layer, different labeled, and the other candidates of the, I mean, as per the decision of the state government or university from time to time. Okay. And coming to the PhD duration is also given here. The minimum duration of 3 years, including the coursework, whereas the maximum duration will be 6 years. Okay. So these are all the points given here. And you may check down. The syllabus of RET is the same as the National Eligibility Test Examination of the University Grants Commission. Okay. And the two papers will be there. And it is each of 2 hours duration. The first paper will be comprehensive knowledge and the research aptitude of the candidate and shall be an objective and multiple choice questions, and the second paper shall be the your subject related question paper will be there. Okay, and each question paper shall be of 100 marks, so having 100 multiple choice questions, and the RET minimum qualifying percentage is of 50 marks, and there is a relaxation of 5%, that is 45% in place of 50% to these candidates. So SC, ST, backward, non-creamy layer, different label category, right? So exemption for the RET is also provided. The candidates who clear the JRF, CSIR, JEST, GPAT, GATE, NET or equivalent, or else the UP SLET, those candidates are exempted from the written test, but they need to fill up of the online application form and they should pay the application fee also, but they can directly go for the interview, fine. So few more general instructions are given here, so you please check out, and if you are having any queries, then here the mail ID as well as the contact number is also provided, got it. So these are all the complete details, guys, and it is the online application form window that you may check down. Okay, new applicant register now. So you have to click on this one. That means if you are the new applicant, you have to click on this one, and you must be ready with all these things, whatever they told here. So once after, if you are ready, click on this one and then proceed to the start registration. Okay. So these are all the details, guys, and please share this video to your friends or colleagues who belongs to those departments. It will be very much helpful to them. And to get the more notifications like this, subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET examination, from Unacademy side, here one announcement follows. So if you are interested, you may continue this video. Otherwise, you may stop this video by here itself. Thank you. Jai Hind. Yeah. Hi, guys. Welcome to my channel. So myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, Unacademy Educator of Electronic Science, as well as the General Paper 1, that is Teaching and Research Aptitude. So myself, I cleared the UGC NET as well as the GATE for the two times in Electronics and Communication subject. And in this video, I want to bring you one new batch course for the candidates who are preparing for the next NTA UGC NET exam cycle. So next cycle means, as if right now in the month of November and December, NTA UGC NET is conducting the exam for the December 2020 as well as the June 2021 merged cycle, fine. And the next cycle is the December 2021. So Unacademy started the new batch course, guys, for the paper 1 as well as the paper 2. And the highlights of this course are online live classes you will get, and even though if you miss the live class due to your busy schedule, you can watch the recorded videos also, and you can download the class PDFs also, which will be very much helpful for your preparation purpose, or else to write the short notes purpose, or else the revision purpose. And the test series are also you can avail from this new batch course. And while coming to the official website of the Unacademy, so all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform. So it is not only providing the paid courses, guys, it is providing the free online classes also. And you will get the free online classes on the two platforms. One is on Unacademy YouTube channel and one is on Unacademy app itself in the name of special classes. So here, what I mean, NTA is conducting the UGC NET examination for a total 81 subjects, right? So out of the 81 subjects, Unacademy is providing the online courses, or else the paid courses. Okay, that is nothing but complete coaching for the subjects, okay, that you may explore what are the different subjects Unacademy is providing this UGC NET examination purpose. And coming to the list of the subjects, so general paper on teaching is common, that means teaching aptitude, that is paper one, is common, that you will get in the English language as well as the Hindi language. And coming to the remaining paper two subjects are commerce, management, computer science and application, political science, history, economics, sociology, labor welfare, and English and education, and geography, law, Hindi, psychology, public administration, electronic science, home science, environmental sciences, philosophy, mass communication and journalism, tourism administration, management, Sanskrit, Punjabi, okay, and anthropology. So these are the different subjects that Unacademy is providing, guys. And while coming to the myself, as I told that I'm providing the subject that is electronic science, so it is my profile. So for both paper one as well as the electronic science, I'm the Unacademy educator. So the information to the electronic science candidates, I mean, not only to the electronic science candidates, so whatever the subject I shown you right now. So if you want to take the subscription plan where the new batch courses are going to start, guys, okay, if you want to take the subscription plan for all this one, then you may click on this get subscription. As I told in the starting itself that you will get the free online class as well as the paid courses also. But under the subscription, you will get the complete in detailed syllabus as per the UGC syllabus, guys. And you may take the plus or the iconic subscription. So if you click on the plus, okay, these are the different subscription plans are there. So you may take 1 month or 3 months or 6 months or 12 or 24 months. Okay. And here the price are also mentioned. So for 1 month, 3,190 and 3 months, 6,875 like this. And whatever the current course are running, they are maximum up to the 3 months. Okay, or else beyond the 3 months. So the suggestible one is the 3 months or the 6 months of subscription plan. Or else if you are preparing for the next other cycles, you may take more than 6 months also. And if you go to this one here, it mentions that have a referral code here. So here I am providing one referral code, guys. ASWINIK. Okay. So if you click on this referral code and apply, so whatever the plan you are going to take here, for example, if you want to take the 6 months of subscription plan, okay, and if you use my referral code, that is ASWINIK, then you will get the 10% discount. Okay, 10% off you will get on any one of the subscription plan. So previously I shown you whatever the subjects that is providing for the, I mean, providing by the Unacademy. So for any subjects, you will get the 10% discount for the referral code, that is ASWINIK, and then click on the proceed to pay. Okay. And while coming to the electronic science and the paper one. Okay. So the new batch course is going to start from November 3rd onwards. Okay. That means the day after yesterday, November 3rd onwards. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan, guys, can utilize the opportunity. So already the course schedule, everything is launched here. Fine. So you may check down in my profile link also. And after downloading the Unacademy app, you may click on, you may search by this name, okay, Ashwini Kumar Gadige. Then you will be directed to my profile link and you may check down, okay, the schedule of this upcoming batch course. Fine. And here the lot of previously the course taken students, the lot of the students are highly satisfied, guys. So you may check down the dedications also from the previous batch students, right? So, and you can also come on the free online classes also, that as I told that you will get on the Unacademy YouTube channel as well as on the special classes. So for example, before taking the subscription plan, if you want